Hello and welcome. Oh, I got you. I beat you to the punch there.
You
got to
be quick, sad. Quick on the draw around here.
Quick of the dead.
Yeah, you got to get up early to get this guy.
I am a worm. Welcome to Little Scamps.
Yes.
And my name is Davith Von Zanian.
Yes, and my name is Fip Dip Rip Crip.
That's four words to live by.
Yes.
And we have a fantastic show coming up.
We really do.
We really do. I think it's probably our best show.
I haven't been more excited at this show since I saw Britney Spears live in concert.
Mm. I haven't been this excited since they brought out a new flavor of that fabulous drink, Tath.
Mm. Like, and remember, Tath, drink it. Quick. Don't let them see.
It's very secretive.
It's a secret to drink that one.
Secretive drink. Shh, don't tell.
Shh.
You better not tell.
The bottle has a picture of an old man going, shh, Tath. Tath?
Tath.
Tath. Shh. Don't let him know.
Don't let him. Don't let him know.
Don't, Tath. Don't let him know I'm having a Tath.
Tickled you, didn't it? Tickled my Tath.
You tickled my Tath right there. That's the other one. The orange Tath is tickle my Tath.
Tickle your Tath.
And it's a guy pointing at his armpit and go, tickle me Tath.
And that one got pulled.
Yes.
Off.
It pulled off.
It contained semen.
All right. This little scam's at the beach, sunset, probably time to go home.
This looks like speaking of another popular soft drink, this looks like a Coke commercial,
it
right?
Does.
Now.
It does. It does.
It's just beautiful. It feels like they're going to sell us like little scamps.
Yeah. Yeah. Drink it up.
Drink it up.
I can imagine the Coke emerging from the water there. But so this one, he does not want to be leashed as he is, and he's trying to get away. But the owner is like, no. You will not go anywhere, you little fuck.
This is reminds me of the live poetry show that you did.
Yes.
Which was Poetry Unleashed.
That's right. And I had a leash, multiple leashes around my neck, and every time an audience member would cut a leash, I'd do a poem.
Mm.
Until eventually when I was released, I attacked everyone.
Mm. And they already had knives, though.
That's right. I did not fare well. Just check the scars on my back, torso, and genitals region. People often stab towards the groin, and that's a good place to stab if someone's attacking you.
It's true.
Stab the groin. Stab, drop, and roll.
That's what I always say. Mm-hmm. You look like you were a part of a tribal ceremony into manhood, but in fact, you just got stabbed by people of the general public.
Who were just defending themselves.
Yeah. They were not doing anything wrong.
So who is this from?
This is from Cynthia Bellevue.
Yes. All the way from Nedland's Quarter.
Beautiful this time of year.
Beautiful. Oh,
The big statue glistening in the sun.
It's a statue of, who is it of? It's the historical figure, Dirk Hartog.
Dirk Hartog.
It's a statue of Dirk Hartog glistening. It constantly glistens because they keep it.
Oiled
really right up.
Yeah. You don't want to see Hartog not oiled up.
No, he is oiled
too dry.
Or nothing. Yeah, when he's dry, he's not fun. No. But oil a Dirk, that's good. But if you live there, the taxes are very high to supply the oil, to oil the statue.
Yeah, well, that's all. That's the rates.
What
are you going to do? Clowns in Canberra can't be stopped.
No, they cannot.
Which is also a title of one of your fantastic poems.
That's right. The one I said just before I attacked everyone. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. That's been this week's Little Scamps. Back with more very soon.
Please subscribe. And if you can't subscribe, subscribe twice.